Reading. It's the ultimate way to learn and to grow our minds. I'm pretty much always trying to learn and be better than I was yesterday. But even though I'd love to do this every day, for now, this is my reality. You see, my problem with many free book resources out there is that the majority of books are just available in text format. Sometimes I'm so into reading that I have no idea what I'm doing. I drop things. Sometimes I walk into walls.
Oh! That wall hurt.
And then by the time I'm actually ready to sit down to read, I'm pretty exhausted from my day. And sadly, there's not a whole lot of time left for me to enjoy my literature before I start dozing off. So I went looking for solutions and found that it was in my hand all along. My solution is my phone. This can turn free text literature into a pretty decent audiobook. I'll walk through how to set up text-to-speech on both iOS and Android. First is iOS. We'll start off by going to Settings, then scroll down to General. From here, we can go to Accessibility, and there's an option for Speech. Here, we can toggle on the two settings, Speak Selection and Speak Screen. There's an option to allow you to highlight text, but I like to keep that off because I don't like reading along with my phone. There's also a voices screen that will allow us to select the voice and language we want to hear. There's a large selection for iOS users. I'm keeping English and choosing the Cheery female voice. That's the one I like the best. I can tap on the cloud to download it. And now that I have it set up the way that I like, I can navigate to a site like nasa.gov and open up one of their free books in PDF format. I can go to the place that I want to start reading, perform a two-finger swipe down from the top of the phone, and have the book read to me.
Preface: The National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA.
On iOS, I found that this also works with Cloud Library,
Conspicuous Consumers Spend and Consume Stuff at Warp Speed,
and Kindle as well.
Chapter 9. The fall felt impossibly long. As the sub's front tires lost the ground beneath them and rolled out over nothing.
Now let's look at turning this on for Android. We can go to Settings, then to the General tab, and we'll go to Accessibility. Then select to Speak. And we can toggle this function on. The pop-up tells us information on how to use it. We can hit Turn On when we're done reading it. I don't like Android's native reader, so I went to the Play Store to find one. A free app I liked was called Voice Aloud, and it's free to use, but it does show ads. So if that's not something that you like, there are tons of choices on Android if you search text-to-speech or screen reader. Once I installed Voice Aloud, I can go back to nasa.gov to get another PDF. This time I'll get a different one, and once that's downloaded to my phone, I can launch Voice Aloud and have that PDF read to me. I like this app because it opens up the file in a notepad-like format, and you can easily jump to the place that you want it to start reading to you by double-tapping the screen at that location.
Danger. Millions of miles away in the sky, a violent reaction is taking place that is sending massive amounts of energy hurtling through the void of space toward Earth.
It does not work with Cloud Library, but it does integrate really well with the web browser Chrome. So once we find a page that we want read to us, we can go to the menu, and the Voice Aloud icon is right there for us to tap. Once we select this, the phone will start reading to us.
How do you weigh the importance of being happy at home versus being happy at work?
This hack is not meant to replace a proper audiobook read by a human being, but for those of us on a budget and pressed for time, it's a really nice way to get information while doing more mundane tasks. And it's basically free since most of us already have smartphones. For me, it's a lot safer too.
Oh, that wall hurt.
It really protects me from myself. I'll list some places in the description box that we like to visit that offer free ebooks. Please let me know in the comments, what are your go-to places to get free ebooks and audiobooks? I know there are so many that I don't know. Thanks for watching, and I wish you happy reading.